So make this softer, just make this shock longer. So we're gonna just turn this and then turn this way. Okay, so use a plier, turn this. Okay, give some turns and feel about the difference. If you're fine, then don't turn it more. Okay, so I turned like two more thread. Okay, so on this side, on the left side, you do the same direction. So going up. Okay. Okay. So now I have I've turned a couple turns, and then I can test it. So I pull this. Okay, it's better, softer than before.